50 people are recovering from injuries after a passenger train derailed near Chester, Montana. Three people were killed after as many as 5 cars jumped the tracks in rural Liberty County yesterday. According to Amtrak, 147 passengers and 13 crew members were on board the Empire Builder when it crashed. It was headed from Chicago to Seattle. The cause remains under investigation.